Welcome back. This is Michael V from Cart Maintenance Management, and today's service is cleaning the carts. There's various ways we clean our shopping carts. One would be power washing versus steam cleaning. On our steam cleaning method, we have more detailed angle into areas of disinfecting and cleaning at the same time. This allowed me to see that the wheel is in operation. It will not need to be removed or replaced. I'll take a closer look.
Here.
Some parts, like I said before, we will need to remove the wheel to clear out the jam that it's in. I need to clear out everything I can, but then I want to grease my bearings. Or in some instances, I'll use a little WD-40. In one of my other segments, I have an actual torquing computer to show just the right amount of torque you want to put into a wheel. So you don't over torque and then prevent the wheel from moving in either direction. That was the back view. We're close up. When you remove the wheel, you're removing all these hair particles and stuff that gets into your bearings. Let's make sure everything is in operation. Seatbelt, restraint. All goes into a detailed report of if something is missing or something is needed to be replaced. Let's get a closer look at what the steam cleaner is removing from the shopping cart. You see that hook right there? That's where my steam is trying to get at. Voila. This is Michael V. Thank you for watching our shopping cart maintenance program. If you have any questions, please comment below or subscribe for our newest videos. Hope to see you soon. Thank you.